We celebrate and honor their work tonight. The nominees.
Bye.